5, 10 minutes, critical for the Greyhounds, and they force the turnover right there. Here comes Laster bringing the ball up. Over to Rossman. And the drive and the foul as Rossman converts, and Loyola looking kind of loose here, Jim.
Look at the ball movement, American. Many ball reversals. He can't fall asleep. You got to switch on screens.
Schoaf got cut off by Latham. Now the ball works its way back to Roblicki, and he's got a nice touch with that left hand.
Yep, there's a good left-hand jump hook there by the big fella.
As Gorski draws a double, and there's R.J. Williams spreading it out back to Gorski. Nice ball movement by the Hounds.
Great ball
movement. Hubbard drills the three.
Yes, you're right. Nick Gorski with the extra pass.
17-15 after that stop by American, and Loyola forcing another turnover. American just not comfortable facing this Loyola defense. Tyler Hubbard looks plenty comfortable from the left corner. 20-15 on Hubbard, second three of the game. Now Vasich getting bailed out by Gardner, and the rainbow three over Brito goes. Wow, he's right. Now Williams gets the big guy up in the air, and he cans the layup.
The littlest guy in the court with the best post move in the game right there. How about that pump fake by RJ getting the defender in the air, going right under him.
Jones standing up top with Brito. Over to that left corner. Hubbard not hesitating, and he bangs that three. Tyler Hubbard does it again. Greyhounds 0-for-4 shooting this half. American 4-for-6, just relentless. At the offensive end are the Eagles. Tyler Hubbard, and hey, he ends that streak. Hubbard now with 12, 4 3-pointers.
Wow.
There's what you were talking about. Loyola so conscious of the perimeter.
Cutting the defense apart there.
Boy, the big men have had their chances in that area tonight.
Yeah, you can't keep exchanging buckets. You have to get stops now.
Jones closing in on the double team there to take away the ball that Latham made
good
loose.
Pass.
And there's Latham on the finish.
Good pass by Denzel. Final Latham running right down the middle. Good find, good finish.
Hands it off to Schoaf. Back to Roblicki. Latham with some good defense. And the Hounds secure the rebound as R.J. Williams comes out of the fray. Tyler Hubbard launches.
Wow.
And now he's got the career high. 6 threes for the sophomore, Tyler Hubbard. Back down inside, the ball goes to Schoaf. Still looking for his first points of this game. He's taking 3 shots. And there's that Princeton cut. I'd like to see Laster look for his shot here, because everybody's paying attention
to
RJ. And there's Eric Laster, and he drains the three. And now American in danger here, down 6, 45 seconds to go. Loyola, as Gardner drills the three. Trying to keep American from being just the third team in Patriot League history to start the season 11-0 in conference play. American going for their 12th win in a row. And Rossman takes the pass, cutting along that baseline and finishes it off.
It was a great overall team effort. It was kind of like deja vu there in the second half. You know, we were up 4 at halftime at American early in the year. And they went on a 13-0 run to start the half, and this half here they went on like an 8-10-0 run to start the half. So the way our guys bounced back, they showed some poise. Tyler Hubbard really stepped up, made some big threes in the second half. I thought, you know, Jordan Latham and Franz Rasmussen, our 4 and 5 man, really stepped up big and did a great job defending their post play. But we did it with Dylan out being out of the game. We did a good job of just, you know, picking up his minutes and picking up, you know, his points.